Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Doom. So, once I get everything situated, we'll be on our merry way. Alrighty, inputs back in. And the game's just loading. A brighter tomorrow. Yeah. Anything about Doom says a brighter tomorrow.
Now approaching UAC Advanced Research Complex.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
I don't think that's a good idea. Move? Okay, apparently the Goss gun was in the way.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels.
I actually played this level in arcade mode. Though I kinda have an idea of what I'm doing. Fabrication techniques to prototype everything from robots to weaponry. We can drink. Hi. Anyone else?
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Look upon the faces of these extraordinary men and women. These are the best and brightest minds. The most devout members of the UAC faith, fully indoctrinated. They have assimilated the UAC core belief. A world of power, born again of fire. Their unquestioning word.
Out of ammo! Right? Great, here we go with the cop.
Hey,
Yeah, this was a bad idea. All around. I just wanted to see if my Joy-Cons are working. Right there. Sorry. Is there any demon I miss?
Believe in our work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
Something funky is going on with the Joy-Con. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown.
So for now, might go with Pro Controller. This is fun. Sorry about that. I had to change the Pro Controller. It'd take a while for me to get used to this, possibly. Right at
silent.
Lockdown disengaged.
Did they just self-destruct? What happened?
Thank you.
not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
Ew, rather tall.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Take whatever supplies you need.
Eat tons of it.
The destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating. But I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Will do, Mr. Hayden. Don't think this was a good idea to begin with, in this whole facility. I mean, really. Oddly enough, this is the cleanest room in Doom.
Thank you.
Oh, we're gonna need this. Thank you. Ah, come on, you just... Something tells me that guy was dead long before the events of this game. Use that upgrade from that field drone, but you know what? It's a game. It's meant to be played.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Ah, the BFG. You know what BFG stands for, right? I ain't telling ya. Go Google it.
KRC is the birthplace of several breakthrough fields, including BFG.
Thermal scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
BFG is one fun little toy. Oh, how convenient. Somebody's gonna have to identify these bodies after the events of this game. Looking for secrets. Anything about the BFG in that trouser. I heard there's gonna be an even bigger one in Doom Eternal. Which is also coming to the Switch, so, you know, that's on my list.
Weaponizing demons.
Access granted. Hello, Dr. Peters. Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5. 4. 3. 2. 1.
Oh, I learned about these things the hard way.
Activating laser security system.
The shoe fits. Where are we? Doom Guy's biggest toy. He weeps at it. It's so awesome. He weeps at its awesomeness. Yes, and destructive capabilities.
All personnel, please proceed to the Lazarus Elevator. Demonic threat at level 5. All personnel, please proceed to the Lazarus Elevator. Demonic threat at level 5.
Thing is, nobody survived. Well, hardly anyone. Oh, X for PF G. Y is for the chainsaw.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Geez, no wonder they're lower on the status quo than imps. Not sure that is entirely safe or healthy. Air shot. We got this thing. What do you think?
eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Alert. Lazarus service elevator now operating. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Well, that's it for now, everyone. As soon as I get my input back in, wherever my TV remote went. One moment. I really don't want to edit this. I really don't. So, I'm ending the part here. See you around, everyone. Thank you for watching, and bye-bye.